I'm going to show you how to play music from a CD with Windows Media Player. First thing, make sure the CD drive is connected, the external one. Then what you need to do is to put in your disk like this, then you close it. Then you wait for it, it's reading it. And if you want, it's open automatically. Or if you want, you can switch to library. So you see all the music names. So this is how you play music from a CD with Windows Media Player. Like and subscribe to my channel, the video's helpful.